Niggas were mad. They were like, and they were, it's nothing like having a nation of fags looking for you. I'd be at parties, there's always two or three homosexuals at a party, and they'd be standing around looking at you. They'd be looking at me. He's an asshole. I can't travel the country freely no more. I can't go to San Francisco. They got a 24-hour homo watch waiting for me in the airport. As soon as I got off the plane, they'd be like, he's here, yes, yes, it's him, yes, it's him. And the cars would come rushing across town, be woo, 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 woo. And it won't be no siren, it'd be a real fag sitting on the roof going, woo, 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 woo. Pull over, pull over, pull over. I'm gonna read him his rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law. You had the right to an attorney. Now turn around, I'm gonna frisk you. Are you carrying any concealed weapons? Are you carrying, what is this? What is this? Lay down on the floor and spread it.
Woo! No business born insecure junkyard motherfucker!
I'm focused. I'm in the middle of spelling a very difficult word. My dad shows up late, busts through the back door, high as hell, making cokehead noises, all right? Once again, I cannot make this up, all right? This is all I heard. I'm in the middle of spelling some shit. Out of nowhere, all I heard was, all right, all right, all right! Yeah! My son's spelling the shit out of these motherfucking words. In your face, bitch! In your face! All right, all right, all right! Shit that made me laugh the most, you see how y'all sitting next to people? I told you my dad never wore drawers, ever. This is my dad getting to his seat. This is all I saw. Excuse me. I can hear people like, oh God, Jesus. What is it? I don't know. I don't know what it is. Whatever it is loose. It's all over the place. It's gotta be a penis. I don't know what else it could be. My dad got mad. There ain't no penis. That's a long dick. Hey, Dad, don't say that. All right, all right, all right. You're going to learn today. You're going to learn what a long dick look like today. Hey, son, let me hear you spell long dick. No, Dad, I can't. It's against the rules. L-O-D-I-C. No, Dad. All right, all right, all right. This nigga had the dog with him. No, Dad. The dog is on drugs too. Dad, please. My goal is at the end of the show is to have all y'all saying that shit for no reason at all. For no reason at all. Next time your lady say something to you, just cut her off. It don't matter what she say. Hey, babe, shut up, bitch. All right, all right, all right. I'll make you suck on this long dick. You gonna learn today. You gonna learn today.
That's how the world works, man. Some people get to talk about other people, and that's just how it goes, man. For instance, like, fat girls could say whatever they want to about skinny girls. Fat girls could talk about skinny girls all day long. Fucking skinny bitch, fucking skinny ass, anorexic, bulimic, fucking regurgitating bitch, fucking Cheerio belt wearing bitch. Salad eating motherfucker. Hope she chokes on a crouton. But skinny girls can't talk about fat girls. Just me. Look at these big bitches. Do they freebase gravy? Food is not your friend. It's not your friend.
Feel this way, so tell me what can I do to make it better for you, make it better for your baby.